coming up on Sports Weekly. Local NFL star Shareece Wright recently signed with the Oakland Raiders and returned home for a meet and greet with his fans in San Bernardino. Plus, former Rev football star Kylie Fitts heard his name called during the NFL draft by the Chicago Bears. That's coming up on Sports Weekly. Welcome back to Sports Weekly. Football star Shareece Wright has been in the NFL since 2011, and he is set for his first season with the Oakland Raiders. Born in San Bernardino and having played at Colton High School, Wright says he feels right at home wearing the silver and black. There's a lot of Raider fans in San Bernardino and Colton, so it only seems fitting Wright could get a chance to play for the Raider Nation. The former Colton Yellow Jacket returned home to meet his fans in San Bernardino. NFL star and former Colton High School Yellow Jacket Shareece Wright returned to San Bernardino to sign autographs and mingle with the fans at Buffalo Wild Wings off of Hospitality Lane.
Go Colton!
Wright, who recently signed with the Oakland Raiders, returned home for the meet and greet during the NFL draft. Wright said it feels good to be welcomed back with open arms.
My whole city is all Colton fans, and I mean, I grew up watching the Raiders, so it's great. No better timing.
With the NFL draft unfolding on the TVs around him, Wright reminisced about his NFL draft experience going to the San Diego Chargers in the third round in 2011.
Man, it was nerve-wracking, not really knowing where you're going to go, and I didn't really know. I didn't never thought I would go to the Chargers, but they were the first team that called, and I couldn't be more excited about that opportunity. So, like I said, I had no idea before. It just kind of happened. I kind of thought I was going to go to Seattle, possibly. But, you know, I ended up in San Diego. So,
born in San Bernardino and attending Colton High School, Wright says he feels right at home in the silver and black with the Raiders. After suiting up for the Chargers, 49ers, Ravens, and Bills, Wright is happy to be back in California.
Quick snap. Taylor's going to run it. Shareece Wright with a defensive gem as they dump him for a loss of three.
You know that time is round. That time is close. The season almost here when it's the draft time. So, you know, the season will be here in no time.
Move over, Kenny Clark and DeMonte Casey. You've got some company in the NFL. Another football player with roots in the San Bernardino area has reached the NFL by being selected in the NFL draft. We're talking about former Redlands East Valley star Kylie Fitts, who was selected by the Chicago Bears in the sixth round of the NFL draft. That makes it three straight years that a football player from the San Bernardino area has been picked in the NFL draft. 2 years ago, it was Kenny Clark from Carter High School, then DeMonte Casey from Cajon last year. Now it's Kylie Fitts from Rev. The San Bernardino native played defensive end at the University of Utah. Fitts was surrounded by his family when he found out that he was being drafted by the Chicago Bears.
Yeah, my whole family was here, and they're just ecstatic, excited. Everyone's crying and emotional, and so we're all just blessed and excited for this next chapter. I feel like with my athletic ability, I could rush the passer, drop back into coverage, and also play the run very well. So I think those are my strength, my speed, my power. Right, has definitely made me into the player. I'm such a long line of history and great defense linemen and backers that came through the Bears. So, I mean, to wear that C on my helmet, it's, like I said, a huge blessing. I'm excited, looking forward to it. Oh, yeah, definitely. I'm excited to be a Bear. A huge blessing. Ready to come to Chicago and help the team win.
Well, thank you for watching Sports Weekly on IEMG. For the best sports coverage in San Bernardino, be sure to subscribe to the IE Media Group YouTube channel and receive email updates when we live stream a game or upload the latest sports segments. I'm Pep Fernandez, and we'll see you next time on Sports Weekly on IEMG.